How blessed are the sorrowful! They shall find consolation. How blessed are those of gentle spirit! They shall have the earth for their possession. How blessed are those who hunger and thirst to see right prevail! They shall be satisfied! How blessed are those whose hearts are pure! God.
Speak up!
Shh, quiet, Mum.
Well, I call you a thing. Let's go to stoning.
Shh, you can go to a stoning any time.
Oh, come on, Brian.
Will you be quiet?
Don't pick your nose.
I wasn't picking my nose, I was scratching.
You was picking it while you was talking to that lady.
I wasn't.
Leave it alone, give it a rest.
Do you mind? I can't hear a word he's saying.
Don't you do you mind me? I was talking to my husband.
Well, go and talk to him somewhere else. I can't hear a bloody thing.
Don't you swear my wife.
I was only asking her to shut up so he can hear what he's saying, Big Nose.
Don't you call my husband Big Nose.
Well, he has got a big nose.
Could you be quiet, please? What was that?
I don't know. I was too busy talking to Big Nose.
I think it was Blessed Are the Cheesemakers.
What's so special about the Cheesemakers?
Well, obviously, it's not meant to be taken literally. It refers to any manufacturers of dairy products.
See, if you haven't been going on, we'd have heard that, Big Nose.
Hey, say that once more, I'll smash your bloody face in.
Oh. Better keep listening. Might be a bit about Blessed Are the Big Noses.
Oh, lay off him.
Oh, you're not so bad yourself, Conkface. Where are you two from? Nose City?
Don't pick your nose.
I wasn't going to pick my nose. I'm going to thump him.
You hear that? Blessed Are the Greek. The Greek. Well, apparently, he's going to inherit the earth.
Did anyone catch his name?
You're not going to thump anybody.
I'll thump him if he calls me Big Nose again.
Oh, shut up, Big Nose.
Huh? What? I warned you. I really will slug you so hard.
Oh, it's the meek. Blessed are the meek. Oh, that's nice, isn't it? I'm glad they're getting something because they have a hell of a time.